Hi friends, in part 1 and part 2 we discussed about the illumination, illumination properties, illumination advantages and type of lightings and its terms and definitions. Some of the objective questions of the topics we can see here. Light wave travel with a velocity of 3 × 10⁻¹. Unit of solid angle. You can know that steradian. Radiant efficiency of luminous source depends upon temperature of the source. Here you can see that radiant itself, the heat and temperature. Unit of luminous flux, we know that lumen. You can know that in part 1, in part 2 we discussed that luminous terms and definitions. You can see these. Candle is a unit of luminous intensity. In these illuminations you can get direct questions and problems. The maximum problems comes on that inverse square law and Lambert's cosine law. The illumination is there proportional to the cosine and angle made by the normal and to the illuminated surface with the direction of the incidence flux. The above statement is associated with, here we can see the direct proportional to the cosine, so it is directly related to the Lambert's cosine law. Illumination level requires in precision work is around 500 lumens per meter square. Which of the following will need the highest level of illumination, that is proof reading? Which of the following will need lowest level of illumination, railway platform? 1 lumen per square meter is same as 1 lux. The optical instrument used for the comparison of the candle power of different source of arc is known as photometer. The color temperature of daylight is around 600 K. Lumens per watt is unit of, we already know that this lumens per watt is the what is the output by input. It is called efficiency, luminous efficiency. Candle is unit for luminous intensity. Inverse square law, you can know that inverse square law is, that is inversely proportional to the distance. Illumination is inversely proportional to the distance square, where Lambert's cosine law, it is direct proportional to the cosine and inversely proportional to the distance, where I is equal to luminous intensity. Thanks for watching my video. Share my video to your friends. Click on notification button to get more videos on these topics. Thank you.